Hi everyone, it's Shyna and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be making a pink, a bright pink, soft butter slime. So with air dry clay. So this is the air dry clay. I'm gonna be making the slime, a soft butter slime. So here's the glue. So now it's time to, first thing is to add in the glue. I'm still adding the glue. Add a bit more. A bit more. I got as much as glue as possible. I'm done adding all the glue, as much as glue, for the butter slimes. Okay, now it's time to add the activator. The activator I'm using is Elmer's magical liquid. So let's add some activator. Okay, let's close this up. Now it's time to add the activator. Actually, I think I should add the activator first. Okay, I added the activator and the glue. So now it's time to mix it first. Then I'll add the air dry clay. Now it's almost time for the air dry clay, I'm so excited. Okay, now let's mix the slime. This one can like glows up in the dark. Okay, we'll just mix it in and get through it. As much as it fits, get all of it. Okay, let's just get it all. Okay, now it's time to add the air dry clay to make it butter slime. Okay, I'm gonna add it all right. I'm gonna add it by piece, because I don't know how much I should put in.
Let's finish up, baby.
Okay.
Hang long.
Okay. Yeah, the air dry clay is already like a slime. there's like a slime, so let's put it in. Feels so sticky. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my video. Don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Bye. Bye-bye.
Hold on, honey.